Now, you know, Tom Brown over here, Tupelo Tom, he's calling Winona Judd during, you know, during conversations today. So I wanted to bring out a celebrity of my own, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to know this. He's a great actor. Do you remember the TV series Fantasy Island? Well, he's here, very famous for saying the words, the plane, give it up for Mr. Cote Deonath.
The plane!
Ain't he great? Man, thank you for making time in your schedule, sir.
The plane?
Is this the end of our friendship?
The plane!
Right? Just like he did it back then, I tell you.
I know.
Same size. How you doing, boy? This is a family show. Get up, son.
Listen!
How was he this earlier tonight? Wasn't he great? Man, what a powerhouse this young man is. And I figured he wasn't working enough this weekend, you know, covering for other people and doing this, hosting the Young Youth ETA contest and all that, so I wanted him to sing one more for you. Is that going to be all right?
You scared?
Half of them want to hear it.
I know. There are two people, man.
Two people.
Two people.
There you go. Do you want to tell him what it is, or you just want to get into it?
What are we doing?
Playing canasta. What's it look like?
Do they hear?
You're gonna know it. You're gonna know it. Take it away, man. Come on. Let's take it home, baby.
This now or never, I always.
Give it up for Mr. Cote Deonath over here.